Sit and some ideas. So today is the master of our table topic, Tiffany Low. Tiffany Low, I asked her the same question. The answer is much the same as a circle. She is talking about a job. She does the job just for the money, not for the patient. This is also the question, the things that bothers her recently. And she tried to figure it out. So let's welcome our master, Tiffany Low.
If that question bothers you, you didn't get enough of pay. Otherwise, it won't bother you.
I don't think so. Okay, so many of you have attended this club for a long time. So I just entered this club for 1 month, probably. And I would like to ask you the following questions based on why do you choose to attend Toastmaster, and what it helps you through your life, through your careers, and many others. So today, when you came up and speak, please let us know how long have you been attended this club, and answer the questions. So the first question will be, what is your initial goal when you just attended this club, and does it change so far? So please answer the question, Boston.
You pick one very interesting candidate for this question.
Please
repeat. What is
nice your
initial goal when you just attended this club?
Oh, okay.
And does it change now? So you have to first answer how many years or how long have you been attended this club, and you have to answer your goal when you attend this club.
Okay. When I attend this club, I didn't have any goal. I just want to relax. So I just want to relax because I can hear many laughter in this club. And because I also be the club president in my comedy club, so I just want to relax.
Yeah.
Yeah. After do many things in my comedy club, I just want to relax. So I reject the invitation from Sherry to be all these. I need another club to release my pressure from
me too.
My home club. so actually, no longer plan to achieve any goal. I just want to rest, and I am happy and will continue to join them club because I can relax in this club.
Okay, so the second question will be, what is the most important thing you learn from this club? What is the most important thing you learn from this club?
What is the most important thing I learned from this club? Actually, I started working in Naipu 3 years ago. I was working for a biotech company developing new drugs for MDD, which is a major depression disorder. Mm-hmm. They're predicting 5 years from now, every four people will have one person have the depression. Mm-hmm. And I came here last time when Andrew Lee was also attending, mm-hmm. and she became the division director now. So I like this club. It's the first the name USI. When I was doing my plastic research, USI company, at the then the chairman He was the chairperson of the Taiwan Plastic Engineering Association. He always took the delegation from Taiwan plastic engineers to USA to join the plastic show, which I was in a state in Chicago. Chicago has a large exhibition hall, and several years since they have that together. So USI is this location and this venue is my passionate place. And the club is very organized, and I like the atmosphere, so that's what I was interested in.
What do you want to overcome in this club? What do you want to overcome? Do you have a fear in speaking public? Or do you have a fear in leading people? Or do you have a fear of speaking in English? So what is the thing you want to overcome in through this club? So, Yo-Yo.
Somebody else, maybe we'll be in a business or a company, we can learn that. But in this club, I think there's one thing is really difficult to overcome, is to interact with people. That is something that people think, no, this is not your problem. You look like you talk a lot or interact with people naturally, but actually I'm not that kind of person. So every time I'm here, I took a lot of courage, so that's why you can become friends with everybody. So just like Circle just mentioned that being a negative or a positive people, I think that is just something in the heart, not actually the people see you outgoing or not so outgoing. It's not like that. It's if you complain always, then you are negative. If you didn't complain a lot, then you're positive. So it's a different thing. So back to the question. The thing that the most difficult thing to learn here is to interact with people. Especially when you know this person and you know you are kind of familiar with him or sometimes not, and you think about, should I talk to him? No. Yes, it's a hey Aaron. And what's the next sentence? I don't know, actually, so that is true me. So I think this is the most difficult part in this club to overcome. So I will continue to do that. Thank you.
Okay, so I will have the next question. The next question is, who do you want to give special thanks to during your stay in the club? And why? Who do you want to give special thanks to and why? Maybe some people have inspired you during your speech and during all your learning journey. So it's a good time to give a special thanks to them. Calvin.
Come on.
Nice question. Nice brother.
I think there are lots of people that I want to give thanks to them because they do help me a lot. Because the initial reason I came here is like Yo-Yo just said, I found that I have some problem with interacting with people. It's like a high wall between me and people. Because I'm actually a kind of introverted person. So I want to learn how to interact with people naturally and also communicating with people and also convey myself on stage. So the person, there are a lot of people, but I want to mention one is Circo.
Oh.
Yeah. I think he is very talented and he always be very true, be very real. He acts from his real heart. So that is what I want to learn. So thank you,
Seiko. That's already a very bad idea.
You want to learn something I want to get rid of.
The next question is, do you have a role model you want to be in this club or in other club? And why do you want to become he or she? So, Cher, please answer this question.
To be honest, is I think of it. I think that coach should be Lucia.
Oh,
it is crap. Only she is stay here longer than me.
That's a good reason.
That didn't convince me.
So the next question will be for the person who just entered this club. And the question will be, where do you want this club leads you to? Where do you want
nice
this
question.
Club leads you to? So, Charlotte.
What?
You know, Charlotte is actually not new.
Really?
She just rejoined.
Yeah, no, change your mind.
It's okay.
Thank you. Well, I'm not actually new, but next month I will be here, so I can consider myself as a new member. Well, it's true, that's my next stage to get back to here, and I do have some ideal goal what I want to achieve. First, I want to be more natural on the stage. I know, maybe you've seen my speech before. You might know that for each speech I've practiced for more than 300 times. It's not a lot. But I want to make myself kind of like perfect, never make any mistakes on the stage. But when I look at the record, the video, I thought, yeah, it does look perfect. But something I'm missing is being natural. Just think about Circo speech tonight. You know, he didn't prepare at all. He looks so natural. Wow. So maybe if I don't practice, I can be more natural next time. Who knows? Well, it's kind of interesting because it's hard for me being a person who wants to make everything perfect and in control. Now to practice will be a very big challenge for me. So we will see, who knows, maybe I'll still practice a little bit. Yeah, zero practice, no, not a good idea. Anyway, hopefully, yeah, I can achieve this goal, hope this will help and lead me to a more natural performance style. What's that?
Stop copying me.
So thank you all for your sharing, and I think that's really nice because we can know every one of you better and know everyone's intention for attending this club. And thank you.
And the next session is the evaluation session. Our master is Aaron Lee. I asked him the same